And we're back here, ladies and gentlemen. A few more moments here with you. Vince McMahon is going to try to talk to a very, obviously,
Bret Hart.
Disconsolate Bret Hart.
You've got to be terribly frustrated. Extremely frustrated over what has just happened.
Whoa! Frustrated isn't the goddamn word for it! This is bullshit!
Oh, we apologize, ladies
you
and
screwed
gentlemen.
Me! Everybody screwed me! And nobody does a goddamn thing about it! Nobody in the building cares! Nobody in the dressing room cares! So much goddamn injustice around here! I've had it up to here!
We apologize, ladies and
Everybody
gentlemen.
Everybody knows it! I know it! Everybody knows it! I should be the World Wrestling Federation champion!
Get him out of the ring!
Everybody just keeps turning a blind eye! You keep turning a blind eye to it! I got that Gorilla Monsoon! He turns a blind eye to it! Everybody in that goddamn dressing room knows that I'm the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be!
Cut him off!
If you don't like it, tough shit!
Well, obviously, we have...
My ass, Bret! All you want to do anytime you go in the ring is cry like a baby! I tried to go out there and help you, and you threw it all away because you're a loser! It could have been you and me for the championship at WrestleMania, but you blew the whole damn thing because you're a loser! At WrestleMania,
you know why they call you Stone Cold? Because your stones are so cold! Your stones, you won't come out here and step in the ring with me yourself! You always got to jump me from behind! You don't got the guts to come out here! Come on! Everybody knows whether Psycho Sid...
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for the actions of Bret Hart, who has snapped. He has lost it.
You are wrong.
Uh-oh, look out.
That is my belt. You know it.
We're going to try and stay with this as long as we can.
I don't know shit,
Bret Hart, ladies and gentlemen.